Guys, I am back on another episode of RLCraft. I keep telling myself that I'm going to do some research on this game, and then I never end up doing it. But not happening. There I am. All right. Let's I don't have an axe. So let's go make an axe. I just want to make an axe again. That's a shovel. Then I need a sword. Let's just make it. Right. There, got those iron in there, because I can't use this just yet. Here's this pick, but it's fine. Yes. What? There, you put that there. I'll light these two. I'll go down here in the bank. If you mine Bitcoin in stone, what's that? It's a big flank. As I was saying, if you mine stone, you get the stone block thing drop. If you mine cobblestone, you get the full block like before. Scary to take all of these things, yeah. Well, that's not good. Like a spawner here or something. Stop spawning. Thanks for getting experience. That's something. I'll take the bloody axe then. Some XP. A lot of XP from these things, it seems. Yeah. Well, stop that. Yeah, wow, I'm not got this. Nice. Okay, I played that song. Anyways, okay, so I'm gathering any sound woods. In here. Zombie. Thank you. I can't eat that. What can I drop? Well, I can make that. Okay. Then. Yeah, I don't want to fight something that's fiery right now, so I'm just gonna run away. Or at least level up a bit. See my attack as well. Oh, you saw me. Skills, let's do whatever. What? There's so much noises going by, you don't know what's going on. Farming, I can't do farming, agility. I might as well start spending some points. You constantly die in this game, so you don't know when to stop and what not. Place for sticks. Exactly know what to drop. Space for that. I don't want to push. It's gonna make me a flight of stairs. Get that. Not traditional way. And it looks neat. You'll see what I do just shortly after I do this. Is enough. Let's go on, dude. Oh, there's a mushroom stick. You're kidding. Yo, this game is just too realistic. Actually. Some shovel. Airborne cover of traps, so. Oh, that's just a regular creeper that's going to pull me off. Well done, well done, well done. That is a fear. Sorry, I saw you earlier, but. Don't even prepare my manners. Okay, I can fix that. No, my shit. Even it out. And I have. Last one. Let's light these little suckers. Sound. There we go. So, building blocks. Looks like it. Then armors and whatnot. The other art like stuff. This impression. It's fine. It was just this one or this one. It's this one. Drop this in here. Can I read this book section? Not something I can teach. I think I should start building my base. Things are quite annoying. Okay, let's pick up the scraps. Must be these cobies. Thank you. Let's just start with the layout for it. I really don't have a lot of blocks, eh? Build something, I guess, but it's better to break something. See what I get from it. That sounded like a ghost, goodness. Start placing these things. Now, place those. Oh, geez, I'm freezing. I'm freezing. Whee. What was that? The Reaper. Why is the Reaper close to me? That is a bit scary. Something's going to kill me. You are not able to touch it. I was like, oh. How do you find that thing? Okay, I need a bow and arrow. Dust. I need hard dust. see. How do I get that? Don't. Let me see how many dead. I don't hear him anymore, so maybe it's safe to go out now? Nope. He's just looking about. I don't know what to do about him. Take all these cobblestones here, eh? Let's use some more of these mossy fabric to finish the foundation of my house. Yeah, for cobblestone. Anything else? Set up buffers. He's gone. What the fuck just happened? It's a bloody fish, and I got ripped by a fish. Ashen Avia, no more word, man. Then. No, excuse me. I think they've done that base. Just not enough. You again. Why don't you just leave me alone? So, like a pick. And I can make an axe. Well, I had an axe, yeah. This is sharpness. Whatever. Yeah, that seems to get dangerous. Let's see if I don't have like dirt or anything in here. Okay. I just got suck that water from boiling actually. It's actually into a cave, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's a stretching. Right, let's just finish this. Following me. You are annoying. Do you know that? You are really annoying. The note, I think it's hostile. It is. There are two of them. Oh wow. I really can't do the math. Some people sense it pretty soon. I should probably just go get those dogs and put them there. They're rather annoying now. Let's see if they are. They are some yeah, little dogs. There's this corner. No wonder. Where are you, bastard? Oh. Oh, there. Oh, thank you. As I'm always welcome to my place. That's it. A pink room. What? That's not part of the stuff that I got out. Is that a nice sound? It's gone now. I can get them all these cobblestones. stone. Oh my gosh, thank you. At least now I can do the entire outline of this. If you're gonna give me haste, then go away. Yeah, that's much better. Fantastic good spells. Some loot. Let's make those stairs. What's up? I do have that at least. Thank you. slice it off. Just sleep. Thanks, Anna. That's right. I totally moved this house. And rock. Original. Why can't I do this? Okay, this place looks like normal again. Eventually. spicy. Okay, well, then it makes some chest go there. Some work here, no, is it? Hold on, I've got the box in. The type of stuff is in here, gravel. Yeah, I'm gonna also put. Sand stuff on the sides and on side. Stand in a lot of shingles house. Hostile creeps. What is it? Actually got items that there's no specific place per se yet. Very good. Let's just go to sleep. See what I'm safe again. Items. Scanning in here. Where is this? Cobblestone. He's gone, thank goodness. Jeez. Oh. Eating. Items that I can't use just yet. Here. The sound that I don't like the sound of. Like that, I burnt my tongue. Let's make another bird to make things simple. That's not how I get wood. Another one of these, and then more chests.
So, put it right, so bad. Random stuff that I don't quite know what to do. That looks like a dragon. I think I'm gonna call it a night.